We're here at Andfam Studios with Wires.
Full of random gang signs.
Yeah.
My name is Max. I play bass and I sing in the band Wires.
I'm Ryan. I play drums in Wires.
And my name is Gerardo. I play guitar in Wires.
Well, we're off to a nice awkward start. No, I'm just like, all right.
Get.
So, dude, you guys did fucking amazing, man.
Thank you.
I love watching you guys play. It's like always so fun. I haven't seen you guys since the Soledad, the desert
the incident.
Since the incident.
Yeah. Yeah.
We're not talking about the incident.
I'm talking about the incident.
First, I want to know, I mean, you guys, all your music sounds very well constructed. You know, you guys think of it down to the second. So it's like how, what is your guys' creative process like?
It's probably pretty standard, actually. Like, you know, somebody presents an idea, and then if it's just that one, like, riff, let's say, then maybe we'll jam on it. And a lot of times we don't even know at what point it's going to become a song, or if it is even going to become a song. And then other times it's like, okay, here's the whole thing, you know, like, because sometimes you don't, you know, like, it comes to you, or then sometimes it's just like a little part or something like that. But other than that, we all kind of have a probably similar thought process. Like, I always make that comparison of like a Venn diagram. So you have like the overlapping parts. So there's a lot of points where we all overlap, like musically. So when someone comes up with an idea, and then we can all kind of just like jump on it and weave around it and stuff like that.
That's cool. But is it like, okay, well, we have this jam, that's fucking cool. Now we have like the bare bones structure of this. How can we make it as difficult as possible?
Priority number one.
Yeah.
Nice. Dude, no, I mean, it sounds amazing. You guys are like, you guys have it together better than most bands I've seen. So you guys are working on your album right now, or EP, or what?
Yes. Mm-hmm. Yes. Yeah.
EP.
Yeah.
Cool. When is that set to release?
That is actually done. I got the word from our engineer and friend who did kind of the whole, you know, mixing part of it and stuff like that. And then we had it mastered by a friend of his at the studio we recorded it at, and so. They got the masters. I have to go pick them up. But as far as it being done, yeah, we just have to go pick it up. And we've been waiting to put it out for a while.
Yeah.
So,
I mean, I've heard.
Yeah. Because we went into that studio kind of like under the radar. So when it wasn't booked, that was when we got to go in and record. So, and it just so happened that somebody booked the studio for like 180 days in a row, like right after we were like done with the bulk of recording. So we had to wait like, however long that is in days or whatever, but Jesus. So it was a little bit of hold up and stuff like that, but it's just how it goes. But we got a good recording out of it, you know.
That's awesome. And the title is Lithopedian?
Lithopedian, yeah. What's the thing you're supposed to put down on Tuesdays or Friday?
I think it's Friday.
Is it Friday now, or is it?
I think it's Friday is new music.
It's Friday,
right?
Okay,
now.
So some Friday and some,
yeah.
Maybe.
I think Tuesday is comic book day.
Yeah, I like comic books too.
All right. Yeah, man. Well, we'll look forward to it, and we'll definitely give. We'll try to get this out close to your release.
Right.
Yeah. But yeah, dude. Thank you guys so much for coming. You guys did a great job.
Thanks for having us.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Good stuff. All right. Bye from Andfam Studios. Say bye, everyone.
Bye. Thank
bye.
You. Make good choices.
Thanks, Dad.